The idiot that left his line on.
Damien?
Damien? Nah, I'm Cliff.
Wow, resemblance is uncanny.
Guards!
Wait, stop! Damien sent me. How did you escape?
Escape? I have no reason to escape, man.
So you're not... You're working with him, aren't you?
Well, duh.
Listen, Cliff, what I really want to know right now is about the murder of Commander Lucas.
The PK Commander? What about him?
Did you or your people kill him?
No fucking way. We're not suicidal. Anyway, we got bigger fish to fry. Like you, for instance.
Me? What the hell do you mean?
You and Damien haven't figured it out? Oh, well. I love my brother, but he's a dope. Always has been.
Damien? Damien, Aiden here. Do you read me?
Over. Did you find Cliff?
Yeah, but he,
Hey, bro. You were a huge help sending all those kids. You've made Dr. Waltz mighty happy.
Waltz?
He's the boss here.
Boss? Cliff? What? I don't understand.
Yeah. They took me, but I joined the team right quick. Had to pretend they were gonna kill me to get you in line and following orders.
You did? What?
Don't be a baby about it. It was the only way to make you behave.
How could you do this to me? To all those kids you made me drag in. To their death.
Don't worry about it, bro. It was all for the greater good.
Whose greater good?
The boss's, of course. And just now, you served up the guy the boss wanted most. That's him, fellas. The one who took the doc's toy.
Cliff? Fuck! What are you saying?
The doc's got a big thrill! You like that?
Damien, man, are you still there? Come in, Damien. Can you hear me? Thank you.
I'm no PK fan, but whoever carved the skin off their commander was a certified psycho.
Good night.
You've got blood on your face, man. This
what you want, pal?
Disgusting, slimy, mutated zombie blood.
Just what I need. Happy to trade. Sure. Always need this. Yeah, I'll take that. Could always use these. Decisive. Don't be a stranger.
About time Sophie grew into the woman her mother was.
Yourself from harmful electrical waves?
That's the one.
My grandmother would put chestnuts under her mattress.
Is that a joke?
Got it. Grandmother didn't have a sense of humor.
New stuff! How can I help you? Definitely. You're my kind of customer.
Fuck me, people will always complain. We're alive, and that's what counts.
Job so badly in my life.
I thought I could trust them.
I'm supposed to sell you, my dear goat. What you got against you?
Maybe there's a way to fix
it. You just
you can fix it. Your favorite. Not giving up the water to the PKs.
The cause belongs to us.
Damien, what's this all about? Let me in.
You hear me, Damien?
I thought I could trust
them. Open this door before I bust it down.
Can you hear yourself at all?
Wait, what's going on? Where's Damien?
He locked himself in the tower.
What's that all about?
Beats me. Just started raving about something being all his fault. He was in a bad way.
He's not answering his radio.
He didn't look like he was in a talkative mood.
Any other way into the tower?
Not really. Not by ordinary means. People have tried to climb the wall, but those who have usually end up getting scraped off the ground.
Yeah, I'll give it a shot.
I'm the bazaar today.
This time, the Carnage Hall tournament will be more extreme.
Aiden, you've been around a while. You're practically one of us now.
Watch yourself, you hear?
Have you ever planted chamomile? It's good for digestion.
Chamomile? Hell, I can't even get nettle to sprout.
Maybe try fennel then. That'll even grow through concrete.
Morning, Aiden.
Farming would be less complicated.
Unfortunately, nothing good comes easy.
Says a guy with a bunch of children. One born right after another. Like your question.
I'm no PK fan, but whoever carved the skin off that commander was a certified psycho. I wonder what happened to Japan.
They were the first to go dark in 23.
Probably all dead. Like the rest of them.
Just, you gotta stop biting the cables.
I ain't leaving the bazaar today. The wind is blowing from the east. That's a bad odor.
Not the end of the world.
Damien!
Stop or I jump!
Wait! Okay. I've stopped. Relax, Damien. Let's both relax.
What do you want?
To talk.
About what?
About Cliff. About your brother.
What about him?
For one, I should apologize.
For what? What happened to him, Hayden?
Well, look, it's only fair that you know.
Know what?
That it's my fault. I killed him, not you.
Oh, so you want me to jump? Is that it? Rub salt in my wounds? Of course you killed him! Do you think that changes anything? For anyone?
It could. Maybe take some of the burden off of you.
Nice try, but no, Hayden. No! I brought all of this down on myself. On me. On those poor victims. On my brother. And even you. And maybe I should just live with that. But I don't want to. At least not for very long. Only for about, say, 15 floors. I can handle that. Goodbye, Hayden.